Well, police in Prince George's County investigate a deadly shooting there. Investigators say a 20-year-old man was shot and killed Friday morning in Hyattsville. The victim was found inside an apartment in the 3300 block of Dean Drive. Police are still searching for the suspect, and a reward up to $25,000 now being offered for any information leading to an arrest and an indictment.